So hello viewers, today I am going to demonstrate a very common orthopedic procedure, that is the subacromial steroid injection in a 40 years old male patient who presented to us with the complaints of supraspinatus impingement. So today my cocktail is a 3 to 4 ml of 2% lignocaine along with 40 mg of injection depomedrol that I have mixed up in a 10 cc syringe. And in view of the landmark after proper sterile way skin preparation by 3 layers of betadine followed by spirit and antiseptic draping, the posterior landmark is the soft spot you are seeing at the level of my thumb. It is thus the junction of the posterior part of the angle of the acromion, that is the junction between the spine and the acromion process of the scapula. Here it is the soft spot, and forward my direction is the tip of my index finger. This is the exact the position of the coracoid process, which is situated just below and backward to the lateral 1/3 concavity of the clavicle. So the direction of my injection will be from the soft spot towards the direction aiming towards the coracoid process. Ekta injection jacche. So as per the rule of the any injection procedure, first I have to aspirate just to confirm it has not entered inside any blood vessel or not. So gradually whole of the cocktail I have delivered in the subacromial space. Now it is a just matter of application of sterile gauze and dressing. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Okay.